group discussion topic is time management. So we discuss in time management. According to me, time management is very useful factor in our daily life. So we have only per day 24 hours, and I need to plan activities as per time schedule. So we discuss in this topic. So as per your suggestion, Mr. Chirag, can you speak something about time management?
Time is a most important role in our life, because every birth is depend on time. If we do if we do something work, but if we do after time, or we are not doing at that time, which it is I have to done it. So it is not important, it is not useful to anyone. Time in our daily life, we are wake up in morning to sleep in night. In whole day, we are each and every time, everywhere, we are using the time management. Like that, we are working in office, so we have lots of work. And different departments and different persons have, so we have to plan. So which works I have to do, I have done before first, because some work has an importance and priorities. So importance works and priorities work I have to done first. Then after I have done another works. So every works I have take as a priority, and I have to decide it which works are more important. And if I do some work, so it has a minimum lead time. Lead time means if I do something, so it takes a minimum time to complete this task. So it's called lead time. So if I define ke it's lead time around 1 hour or 1.5 hours, so I have to manage. And if someone ask me where are you complete this task, or so I have to given to time him, depend and see all works and details and study about the work. So after that I have given on time, and I committed to him.